it could all end tomorrow, where would I be? Does life go on, or will it be the end of me? Seems a bit unfair to think that all I've learned and done belongs to no one. Should I cherish living if there's no so-called plan? Why, I would have no future if it were left to man. I can't believe that we just happened and don't know what for. There must be more. Trust in a love that I can't have forever. Does it seem right to live a game of take away? Should I want four children if there isn't any more for them to live for? Maybe I'm a pessimist, then maybe I'm not. One thing that I'd like to know is what I got. I don't want a miracle or to see you in the air, but are you up there?